Now, this next one is it's called Dung Beetle, and I'm told that the chorus is very popular with three-year-olds for reasons that will become apparent. And so let's just get into it, and I think you'll enjoy it. Some animals tell me they eat grass. Some animals catch their food by running very fast. Some animals put their sticky tongue into a nest. But I'm not sure that you'll adore the food I like the best. I eat poop. I eat poop. When they drop it, I will stop and start to make a giant bowl. I eat poop. I eat poop. It's the most delicious banquet of them all. Some animals eat a lot of food. Then when they have to go, they leave a lot behind. So then the grass is suffocating in a mess. But don't despair, 'cause I'll be there to do what I do best. I eat poop. I will stop and start to make a giant bowl. I eat poop. I eat poop. It's the most delicious, least ambitious banquet of them all. I eat poop. I eat poop. When they drop it, I will stop and start to make a giant bowl. I eat poop. I eat poop. The most ambitious, least ambitious, most nutritious, and delicious banquet of them all. Definitely don't try that at home unless you are a dung beetle, for people walking past who was wondering what was going on there.